Halfway through June, Wimbledon's courts are prepared with British ritual for one of the most prestigious sporting events in the world. But this year, there is a touch of Italian taste around these parts. For the first time, Lavazza is the official coffee of Wimbledon. Not limited to serving coffee in the many refreshment points in the club, Lavazza wanted a project to give a buzz to its brand to the 600,000 fans who attend the event. Here we drew Lavazza's image onto the notion of tennis with a video installation of a coffee match giving life to design and a new consumer experience. The cafeteria is characterized by two video walls showing a tennis match between some very special players. Outside the gates is the queue, the line of thousands of fans who wait up to 8 hours to buy day tickets. We identify with a multifaceted mood of the queue, and so created We Are The Queue. Our promoters were real espresso ambassadors, Italian youngsters living in London and pushing Italian eclecticism, inviting the queue to come play with us. Indeed, strange contests took place on the lawn. Games such as the Racquet Cup and Tennis Croquet, with rackets and hoops shaped like espresso cups. Games created ad hoc for the event of the queue. A hugely enthusiastic atmosphere. All those who passed through the Lavazza experience had their day at Wimbledon enhanced, and above all, went home with good memories of Lavazza coffee on their lips.